Drop the beats. In the planet of Earth, I am the most famous person of the world. Everybody knows who I am, even the people who don't know who I am. Because I am very super famous, super famous, super famous. Ben and Jerry, super famous. A lot of people know I exist. I am very super famous, super famous, super famous. Ben and Jerry, super famous. You are not, so you are shit. All around the world, people know who I am. Even in the Chinese countries like Japan. North, south, east, west, to east. I think their panties wet like basements in New Orleans. In the press language, girls say, oh, what?
Not only am I making America great again by having a life-size cardboard cutout of Donald Trump surrounded by five American flags, I'm setting a new YouTube world record. Most American flags in the background while making a Malt Liquor video. So I make a Malt Liquor video, batten down the hatches, batten down that seatbelt on that fucking fishing boat, Bill Gowdy, you smug asshole. Batten down that fucking toupee, dumb cunt. It's a hurricane. Malt Liquor label out, follow the blueprint. Trump 2016, gonna make America great again. Malt Liquor. I make so much fucking money, yeah, you go for it. These rims ain't for sale, bitch. This whip ain't for sale, bitch. And this human ain't for sale, bitch. I've been on the fucking boat like a sail, bitch. 500 feet on the fucking water. 10 fucking cameras on my baby daughter. You come through, boy, blessed order. I guess I'm... It was time. Time to take the 10-foot-high Christmas tree down. That's been up since December. To make room for three American flags in my cardboard cutout of Donald Trump. Making YouTube great again. Making America great again. Malt Liquor label out, follow the blueprint.
Nigga, gotta meet you at the fucking border. I got my hoodie and my mask on. I got my gun and my blast on. Bust your buddies. Can't breathe, that's don't you? Can't breathe, I'm just one of the five. I'm just one of the vibes. The niggas are jealous, so they just want you to die. They don't want you to...
I can't let fucking crooked Hillary, Hillary Clinton, Hill Dog outshine me with American flags. Then I might fucking watch, bitch. Hillary Clinton for a prison 2016. Gonna make America great again. Fuck you, Hill Dog. Fucking Bull Dyke. Whoopaker.
I just want your demise, so I be crossing my T's and I be dotting my I's. You on the opposite side, shots gonna fly. Best part about it, I can stay right up in Yonkers and hide. I have a gun in the door, messing all of the rides until my niggas come home. Free all of the guys, this shit is all of a song. Thought it was all a surprise, I heard all of the stories. I seen all of the lies, honey's the work is official. In the corner supply, at the end of the...
Notice you don't see any American flags in the background. In a Door 68 video. Fucking dwarf. You unpatriotic. Homebrew fucking scumbag. Malt Liquor only, Malt Liquor. Oh yeah, by the way, welcome back, full staff. Malt Liquor!
Hey niggas, we gonna survive.
Will on this YouTube history moment, Synergy Green General Motors vehicle, 5 American flags, $1,200 in cash, life-size cardboard cutout of Donald Trump, and a 40 ounce of Malt Liquor. Can't get it more American than that. Ride me out, stars and stripes forever. No ad, no ad.
What's it like to put your home in good hands? It's protection tailored just for you. With unique features like main frames.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Live TV. Oh, sweet mother mercy. That hurricane 40 ounce of Malt Liquor was absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. Left none of your fucking foam, dwarf. Fucking dwarf.